Honeywell 311SX2-T Microswitch or Limit Sensor Switch. Contact rating 5 ampere 250 volt. 3 points. Set multimeter to continuity. 1 lead to 1 pin. It is making connection with these two pins. We will shift this lead to this point. Open, press, closed. Common, normally open point, normally closed point. In rest position, it is making connection common with NC, normally closed point. When arm is pressed, it will make connection with normal open points. It will disconnect from here. Thanks for watching.